Don't have an ordinary Monday. Have a burger Monday at Beef O'Brady's. Stacked high with fresh Angus and fries, just $5.49 all day. Beef O'Brady's Burger Mondays. Nobody outbeefs beefs.
To create the best tasting food, you start with the freshest ingredients. Carefully selected and blended together in authentic recipes found nowhere else. Only the finest quality natural ingredients go into the food we prepare every day from scratch. The original Pancake House, the origin of great taste.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Terry High School. In tonight's contest, we have the Tanagers of Vermillion High School playing the Titans of Terry High School. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise, remove your cap or hat, pay honor to America with the playing of our national anthem. Please observe proper flag etiquette by standing at attention, placing your right hand over your heart. Active duty military personnel or veterans not in uniform may salute the flag. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proud gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets ran clear, the bombs bursting.
Welcome to tonight's event. The schools participating in this event are members of the South Dakota High School Activities Association. They have adopted the rules under which this game is conducted. A strong commitment to excellence, fair play, and sportsmanship are all vital to this event's success. Remember to cheer in a positive manner and to be respectful of the officials' decisions. To support a positive and safe atmosphere for Titan Pride, we ask that students of all ages remain in the student sections of the bleachers or with their parents. Your officials for today's game are Kevin Bray, Nathan Smoozy, and Toby Sarda. These officials are registered by the State of South Dakota High School Activities Association. These individuals have worked hard to learn the rules and administer them at this event. We request that you respect their honest efforts to officiate this contest. And now your starting lineups. First, for the Tanagers of Vermillion High School. Number 33, Maddie Gilbertson. Number 5, Maddie Gregoire. Number 4, Selmaya Ragathman. Number 26, McKenna Drucker. Number 1, Jada Anderson. Number 12, Madison Martinez. Number 15, Autumn Barnett. Number 3, Maddie Rigneris. Number 8, Katie Cost. Number 2, Natasha Smoozy. And number 13, McKenna Cobley. The Tanagers are coached by Shannon Fitzsimmons and assisted by Michael Rucker. And now your starting lineup for the Titans of Thierry High School. Number one, Carly McKinney. Number three, Courtney Kiefer. Number four, Allie Kapmarinski. Number six, Aubrey Schwabach. Number seven, Michaela Wiebig. Number nine, Joni Hofer. Number 12, Brooke Piper. Number 13, Kari Hansen. Number 16, Brittley Minner. Number 17, Josie Bardsley. And number 25, Sierra Steuben. The Titans are coached by Mark Anderson and assisted by Mark Hansen.
Toby Sarda in the middle. Toby, your ordinary Tiger product. Vermillion to kick off here. Looks like T will be in a 4-4-2 and Vermillion in a 4-3-3. And we're off. Mr. Sarda says start the contest. Natasha Sabuzzi puts it through, and a shot that goes wide into the side netting. That was Maddie Redgrass. And Maddie Gilbertson puts it in play here. Off the goal kick, touched in there by Autumn Barnett. Joni Hofer tries to carry the ball out of the back. She gets it taken away. Ball's in. That was a good opportunity. Tanager's had Katie Coast there. Bottom of net. Barnett. Gets the ball up to Egnor. And that runs out. Kicked out there by Theorist Dubens. And here come T. They get it up to Carly McKinney. Pressure there on Drucker. And that pass intercepted out of the back. And the ball's out for a goal kick. Tasha Sabuzzi. Autumn Burnett's calling for it. Sabuzzi puts the ball up. Holfer's on it. She tries to turn the corner, but the ball runs out. Pretty good pace of the game here today. As the teams try to settle in and figure out the best points of attack. Barsley. Barsley again. And that'll be a Tanager throw-in. Sabuzzi lays it off, but that's intercepted. Rick Piper carries the ball forward. She finally puts the ball up. Just can't quite connect there. Maddie Gilbertson with the ball. She punts it up. Rick Piper knocks that ball out of its trajectory. Kari Hansen bangs it off. Maddie Gregwire, it'll be a key throw-in. Brooke Piper throws it in, looking for McKinney. Carly McKinney after it, she gets another chance. Dangerous moment there, but the Tanagers escape. Unscathed. Now they count it. Tanager throw.
Go, Rick.
It's out on Tanagers. Titans throw. Whitley Minart, number 9, a freshman there in the middle for T. She showed us a lot of speed a couple weeks ago at the get together. Autumn Arnett gets closed down real quickly there. And they'll need to do that because she'll cut them apart with her good passing. That one sneaks through. But nobody there on the end of it for the Tanagers. Starting beginning with a soft little pass into the middle. That gets kicked out of there by the Tanagers. Piper throws it in. Brittany Menard. Piper bangs a tall ball in. Courtney Kiefer was there, but couldn't get to it. Now Josie Barsley turns and fires one in. That bounces off a Tanager player. Another great opportunity here for T to score. But so far, the Tanager's not breaking. Charlie McKinney there with a nice turn. She gets it over to Piper. That's touched away. Anna Barnett now on the counter. She got some Uzi running ahead of her. Steuben's in front of that pass. Ball put through by the Titans. Gilbertson trying to find Autumn Barnett there. And Carly McKinney, quite the opportunist there. Knocking on the door several times there in front of the Tanager goal. Just a matter of time before Carly McKinney got her foot on something she could do something with. Now it's Natasha Samudzi's turn. Barnett with a long one. That goes wide to the left. She can't fire from there. Piper everywhere on this near side for the Titans. Rudy with a nice turn. She gets it to Ignorous. and she does get across him. But Stevens is there for the Titans. That'll be out in a Vermillion throw. Casey Herbster. They'll find Brittley Lenard. She sends it forward. McKinney was lined up on that, but it gets kicked out of there. A little give and go down the side there. Charlie McKinney is offside on that play. Kenny pushes it by, centers it. And that's headed on. And a good save there made by Gilbertson. Long ball up by Stevens. Centered ball there by Kari Hansen, but to no one. Back carries forward there. That's taken away. Joni Hofer finds Bardsley in the middle. Nice turn back by Josie Bardsley. Oh, she just kicks one in and it just goes wide right. On the floor all the way in. That surprised quite a few people. Madison Martinez, she finds Casey Herbster up top. She draws quite a bit of attention there, does Herbster. And Joni Hofer harassing over there, takes the ball away, and Hofer fouls from behind. It'll be a Titan free kick from back there. Flip throw by Carly McKinney.
Hey,
Josie Bardsley with a big win here in the middle. Ball does end up with Vermillion, though. Tanager's looking for the corner. Hofer touches back to keep her, and out it comes. Carrie Hansen, big ball down the middle. And another Carrie McKinney goal. That was really a nice piece of work there by McKinney. Staying with that play. Makes it 2-0. Big punt out by Gilbertson. Headed back in by Josie Bardsley. Under it. Brooke Piper back on the pitch now for the Titans in place of Joni Hofer at left back. Weavick steps up there and bangs it up. A lot of speed concentrated in those two players right there, Kayla Weavick and Natasha Sabuzzi. Tremendous amount of speed there. Going against Bardsley there. Herbst will call for the foul there. And it'll be a Titan free kick. Puts it forward. Sabuzzi on it. Just a little too much pace on that one for her to run up on it. Tanager throw. Minutes gone now. And the T area Titans up 2-0, leading the Vermillion Tanagers on the strength of two Carly McKinney goals. One in the 10th and one in the 17th. Moodsy out to take the corner for the Tanagers. Dangerous moment there. And it'll be another Tanager corner. Out of there by Kaczmarewski. Kari Hansen trying to catch a bite. She holds up and waits for the cavalry to arrive, but holds the ball too long. It's taken away. And that's kicked out for a corner. Another corner for the Vermillion Tanagers. Years ago, we got the very first tee area goal scored by what was then a freshman, Carly McKinney. We knew that night she was going to be something special. And that corner hit it out. Sabuti up top. Weavy quickly there to shut her down. Sabuti looking inside. That pass is interrupted. Center Toby Sarda calls a foul over here. Greguire, throw in. McKinney gets a little touch and a turn and off she goes. Looking for a cross there or a corner. A lot of white shirts there in the final third. Gets through, That shot blocked. And it'll be a Titan corner. By Vermillion. Tasha Sabuzian. She sends it up, but that finds Sierra Stevens. Katie Cost. Tackled hard there in the middle. And Herbster, who's gotten a lot of touches on the ball tonight up top. Joni Hofer with the ball over there for the Titans. That gets kicked out. It will be a Titan throw-in. A little over 12 minutes left in the first half here. Katie Colson's. Being helped off the field. Trying to sort this one out. It'll be a maybe a drop ball out here. Looks like the teams are coming out. He touches it long, but she cannot run Weavick. Going into the corner. Kayla Weavick, huge speed there, sophomore. Going against the senior, Sabuzi. Courtney Kiefer. Number three after the ball there for the Titans. And now the throw-in goes deep. Maddie Gregoire now trying to get it out of there against Carly McKinney. McKinney runs around her, harassing all the way in. And Josie Bardsley called with a foul from behind. Clock just ticked under 10. Titans up at this point, 2-0. Titans try a give and go. There's too many red shirts there that time. Tanager's doing a great job getting players behind the ball as the Titans attack. Go, Brooke Piper doing her thing now to get it through. Big ball sails in. Not quite connecting there. And the Kari Hansen service. Back on the field now. Going in right back as Sierra Stevens comes off. Autumn Barnett also off for the Tanagers. Here comes Casey Herbster. She has Samuzzi with her. He lets a long one go. That goes quite a ways wide to the left. She pretty much had to shoot there. She had a lot of pressure. And again, Natasha Sabuzzi covered perfectly by Michaela Wiewick. And again, Tanagers try to get something going. That was Kenzie James. There with an opportunity there. Titans with seven behind the ball right now, doing a great job of defending. Six minutes now left in the first half. Bardsley flicks that one on and then stays at the play. Tanager's passing out of the back this time. And a long ball up. There's Casey Herbster after it. But Brooke Piper outruns her to that ball and kicks it out. Beautiful calm night here in the area. Let's see if we can get you a view of the balloons up over, looks like about Yankton Trail Park over in Sioux Falls, somewhere in that neighborhood. Be a beautiful night for a balloon ride, but it's an even more beautiful night for soccer. Just under five now in the first half. Barnett fighting hard to get through there. Ball bounces around in a little bit, but Natasha Sabuzzi looked like she was going to have an opportunity, but the ball just kind of ran away from her. Come on, that flame some moves he threw, and she has one, but it goes high. With Samuzi, but the ball goes through. Goal kick for the Titans. Out there to Kari Hansen, but it was behind her just a pace off. Autumn Burnett lays it through. Great piece of defensive work there by Aubrey Schwebeck. Afraid to muscle up there and use her physical strength on Samuzi. 2 minutes now in the first half remaining. Bardsley dribbling through. Great diagonal ball. Kari Hansen gets a touch, puts it out. Off Maddie Gregoire. With a nice turn back. Ball touched away there by Gregoire. She tries to dribble it out. That's knocked out of the way. Managers somehow maintain possession there. Get it up to Samuzi. She sends it across. Madison Martinez. Back to Autumn Burnett in the middle. She sends it up to Samuzi, where she's double-teamed. She does get the ball back. Back to Burnett, big long shot. And that goes wide left, off the edge of the six. Stadium with the Titans leading 3-0 over the Vermillion Tanagers.
Rep the 605 with Soccer 605 apparel from our clothing partner, Dakota Lettering. Just click on the store banner on the Soccer 605 website to see a wide variety of style and colors. Want more options? Visit the store for an almost unlimited variety. Soccer 605 Clothing. Represent.